Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
You're dead! That got an end to me! Get him
off! We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Someone's sneaking about.
I see the Ranger!
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me, or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wane wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
Oi, hard sink. Skinny little runt.
Skinny and slippery. He's not an easy one to catch.
Oh, we've caught him.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is a-coming. Hide!
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Someone's getting his way up the ranks. Seems to be
doing a right good job of it too. But it's fast if you do it right. Maybe I should give it a go. Like you would do any better.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what...
On your knees!
Respect me.
Here we are.
Chief is useless. I would be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. I'm not in a veil anymore. Those two statues by the gate to the tower.
Good. That's the whole point. They're meant to scare off intruders who get too close to the fort.
We'll have someone's teeth for this. me, Tark! Away from me!
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Drooling customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minasithil. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard.
The Tark himself. He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
A spider always lies in wait.
But for what? I think it's time that bait was put to use.
Let's go.
noise was because a new ring of power was forged. That's what's an eerie. And if that's the case, who made it? And...
none of our business. We just do the killing.
Gubu.
I don't usually introduce myself, but I want you to understand something. I am not your nemesis. I am a highly skilled orc who has been paid a staggering amount to separate your head from your body. Gubu.
Submit!
Spiders like the Dark Lord's cat. So this is all in a day's work for me. Nothing sneaks away from me.
Who's hunting who? Makes no odds to me.
Rogue.
You're in trouble now, Tom.
Man swine! You've been causing a lot of trouble, and now you got more.
Grimp.
Dying is knowing that I won't get to see my blood brother avenge my death. That'll be delicious.
Man blood?
Do you hear that? The endless buzzing of the swarm. The flies sing into my deafened ears. Their bristling legs tickle my scalp. Their tiny jaws rend my flesh. And now, you will bask in the glory of the infestation!
Bugger.
Oars and those strength that are nodding! No, I fight harder than that! You are cruel, Ranger! And yet, I thank you for my glorious time with the Buzzing Swarm!
Noab.
Men are gonna hunker down in their precious city forever. The city isn't what matters. There's some kind of magic stone.
Make it to me!
I hope I run into the Gravewalker. They say he's here. I'd like to show him how a real Uruk fights.
That would make my...
I don't like the sound of that!
Drag him into the shadows.
Nothing gets away from me!
You think the plague could ever come back to
me? He's dead!
It just moved.
Gotta get behind the beacon!
Those shriekers flying overhead.
Me neither. Why they got to do that?
What was that noise?
I'll find you soon enough, Tark.
Strong,
if you were on the other side. Come on, put your back into it! You're an orc, not a sod-skin! You some kind of weak soft-skin lover! Try again! You that dense? Maybe you need a hands-on lesson!
That little sneak is back. I hate when he comes back.
Always cut through your target. Never stop short. Keep your weapon sharp, and it'll do the hardest work for you.
I hate spiders.
That was pathetic. Do it again. Better. Are you here to waste my time? This is what I do to globs like you!
Skin.
You'll do it proper!
Come on!
see how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
The Ranger!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Take your time! The way I'm going to with you!
Grook.
Somewhere.
I am the master!
pay!
What's up? It's something, no mistake.
You think you've done any damage? You've done nothing, Turk! Nothing!
Thank you. Chase him down!
This is the end!
He on 10.